Hi guys, welcome back to WeePlaysSG, where we unbox, review and show you how these games are played. So again, today we have Chronicles of Crime, the Millenium Series. So this is a collector's box. So what this basically means is that you are able to store 1400, 1900s as well as the 2400s in this box right here. So this is my first collector's box ever. So the next one that I have would be, it would probably be the Paladins, the West Kingdom series, but that won't be coming so soon, probably around November. This should be a short video because I have no idea what's inside. Maybe I'll just show you how to play, how to put the game in for one of them, because I have one of them nearby. So yeah, and it's interesting that it says 1 to 4 players, and I just realized that they do have it in all the game boxes, but I thought, you know, any number of players could have played this game, right? I mean, it's not limited to any player. But yeah, okay. So, a short summary. Oops. A short summary of all the different games, all the three different series, and the three main detectives. They are here as well. So yeah, let's get this open and we'll see what is in this box. So I have my knife here. Let's take a look. So the plastic is a bit loose on this one, so I'll probably just remove it. So again, this is an empty box, so yeah. Let's see what's inside. Should probably put this like this. Yeah, so again, we have a very nice, it's a thick, it's a very, very thick cover, and it's very clear. Not sure if you can tell. Let's reflect it off some lights here. Yep. So it has this very nice Chronicles of Crime, the Millenium series embossed over here. Yeah. So there's a cover. And we have I'm trying to absorb all this. So we have a very nice indent over here for, I'm not sure what. So we do have a very nice cutout here for the glasses, which we do have. And these are our vision cards. And really not too sure what these are for. This looks like, yeah, it kind of doesn't really look like anything. I thought for a moment maybe this is the raven, but it looks like a chicken from here. And this, I have no idea what is it. It seems to be some physical components, but as far as I've unboxed, I don't see any physical tokens. And these are the ones for the puzzle. So this is for the 1400s and 1900s. And we do have the player cards for all of them and their respective items, and this will be their location, as we can see over here. Maybe let me just grab the glasses. Alright, so we have the glasses here. So I didn't unbox this because, come on, it's just glasses. But let's see how it fits here. So you do have extra scenario inside, which is cool. Yeah, but I'm not sure if it works with the Millenium series. But this basically just folds out like this. Try not to touch the lenses here. So you have a branding over here. So basically this part is for your phone. So you just, if this is your phone, you just slot it inside. And the lenses came off. So much for not touching the lens. It's supposed to click in place, I think. Yep. Not sure if you heard it. Yeah. So this side has the protective lenses. I mean the protective film, which I'm not taking out yet. So then, yeah, So basically the phone goes here and then you look through over here. Yep. So this should be able to fit here. Yep. Not a very perfect fit. If you can see, it's kind of over here. Like the lenses is taller than the indent. Yeah, but not too sure. I'm really interested to find out what are these for. Does it seem like it comes with anything like this? Or is it in the Kickstarter? Let me just do a quick check. I'm not sure if you can see here, but then you can see that this is a box for 1400s. So the components are all here, but this is the one for 1900. The components are just cards. And for 2400s. And we do have, yeah, so this is 2400. I'm thinking it could be, oh yeah, it is. So we do have a dog meeple in the Chronicles of Time expansion. We have background music. Okay, yeah, this dog meeple, yeah, it kind of fits into this box, but again then I'm not too sure about the other. Oh yeah, it's here. So it's basically a new scenario. So we have the Eiffel Tower meeple, which fits here, and lastly we have the raven. So yeah, so yeah, this basically should be, yeah, this is in this box which I have not unboxed yet. Pretty cool. So let's just put in some contents and see what it looks like. So I guess all the booklets should fit right in. Yep, they do. So let's try putting maybe these cards. These are for the 1400s. So yeah, they fit nicely. And these are the character cards, which, yeah, they fit nicely here too. And there's really a lot of spacing for sleeves. And yeah, this you can fit even more because there's really a lot of spacing here. You can see them. This one not so much, but this has a lot more, probably because there's more cards. And we have the locations, which I'm guessing goes here. Yep. So as you can see, there's still quite a bit of space before it reaches the item cards. Yeah. So you can still fit a few more locations inside. And then these can be stacked here. Oops, not like this. So yeah, it fits everything very nicely. And there's a little notch here. Not sure if you can see, there's like a little notch right here. Right here. So it kind of snaps the cover in place. And yeah, it's a little bit like indented downwards. Not sure what's the right word for it, but yeah, it kind of prevents your items from flowing all over. Oh, but I already see a little bit of a problem. See the cards here? Yep, it's already sliding out. And now it's back in. So yeah, that's a potential problem. But I guess it wouldn't be if we had the puzzle cards here. Yeah, I mean the middle one still now is the same. So okay. And then you can put your cards here, and there's this board here. Yeah. And I believe it's for, yes, everything fits really nicely. So it's for all your main boards. You can fit very conveniently over here. Yeah. Not sure if you have any more room for rule book, but then yeah. This is really nice. I like this kind of concept. And I guess that's about it. So once again, thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe and give us a like let me know your favorite collector's edition box that you've seen in games like this. So yeah, if not, that's it. And this is the collector's box for Chronicles of Crime, the Millennium series. Bye bye.